Try to name a more dangerous two-way player in South Jersey. We dare you. Tyreke Brown got it done on both sides of the ball for state champion Pensgrove. He made 118 stops this season with two sacks and a pick six. Tack on his 28 touchdowns and 1,500 yards of offense, and you have a true difference maker. Brown will move up to the college ranks and suit up with Sacred Heart next season.